Nobody wants to touch on modesty. To be honest, I don't even want to touch on modesty because I feel like everybody is just different. Like, let people dress the way that they feel the conviction to dress, whatever. But the other day, I really felt like I had a way to explain it in the best way that I know how for where I stand on this. And it actually was with my sister, Rebecca. So in Louisiana, it's really hot outside. Like, it's pretty much always really hot, especially in the summer. And my sister Rebecca came over to the house, and her and my mom were about to go to this baby shower. And Rebecca was dressed in a leather jacket and jeans and a scarf. Like, she was full on ready for the winter. And it was summer in Louisiana. She walks over, she's like, "Oh, it is so hot. It does not feel like it's 40 degrees. And my mom was like, "That's because it's not 40 degrees. And Rebecca's like, "Yeah, it is 40 degrees. I can't believe it. Isn't that weird in the summer? But it doesn't feel like it." And mom's like, "Well, yeah, because Rebecca, it's not 40 degrees outside. Didn't you just walk over here and feel that it wasn't 40 degrees outside?" She goes, "Well, yeah, I mean, it's hot, but my weather app said that it was 40 degrees outside." And mom's like, "Okay, so yeah, your weather app said it was 40 degrees, but did you not just feel that it's not 40 degrees outside?" And she said, "Well, yeah, but the app said that it was 40 degrees outside." And I just thought this was so funny because I asked Rebecca, I said, "Rebecca, was this like the first time you'd done this? What was going on?" She said, "Actually, I didn't realize that I had programmed the wrong city on my weather app. So every day I was dressing as if it was 40 degrees, although clearly it was 90 degrees in Louisiana." So she was hot every day. She was a little uncomfortable. She wasn't quite dressed right for where she fit because of where she actually lived, but she was still dressing because the weather app said it was 40 degrees. And I thought about this, and I thought it was so funny that Rebecca did that. Then I thought, you know, I actually think that that's how we do sometimes. You see, we see the bloggers on Instagram, we see the trends, we read the magazines, and then we begin to dress like the trends do because it's 40 degrees outside, right? Even though when we go outside and we're dressed that way, we actually don't really feel right. It's a little sticky, not just for us, because, hey, it causes more problems than we really need to get ourselves into. It's a little uncomfortable. It doesn't feel quite right because we're dressing what we were told to dress as, even though we know where we're actually from. That's really not the way that we want to look. That's really not what we want to represent. We're not going off of the fact that the weather app says it's 40 degrees because the weather app is from a place that we're not even living, that we don't even belong to. Just like the world, I don't actually want to be a reflection of the magazines that I read. I don't want to be a reflection of just the culture I live. I want to be a reflection as a daughter of the King. I want to be a reflection of what it looks like to be able to be so secure in who I am and be comfortable in what I wear because I know I'm honoring God. And when people look at me, they're not just looking at what I'm wearing, what I have on, but they're looking at somebody who is actually just clothed with strength, who's clothed with joy, who's clothed with garments of praise. And so I think modesty doesn't always have to do with exactly what you're wearing, but what you're representing. And I think that's really important for us to think about. I also think the other thing is, hey, you can't dictate the weather of somebody else's life. You don't get to scroll through and pick what city they're in. They do. And so don't be so judgmental of where somebody else is at, because they just might be in a different place than you are. But you focus on your own life. If you know where you're from, then you dress accordingly.